Thunder 46-20 taking on the Grizzly. That one's on ABC tonight. Look at that, 45. Christian Fisher!
The guy that just took a penalty unnecessarily did all the work here on this one, number 27, Rasmussen. He intercepted a Buffalo pass in the zone that ends up in behind the net, and as Lukanen reached out, almost like a poke check, that left himself right there. Out goes the stick, and then we got it back, but he wasn't able to close his legs quick enough. So we got two goals in the same net go between the goalie's pads. Something about it. The north end of the building, and we're tied at one. Really good work on the wall by Fisher and Kopp and Rasmussen. Big bodies banging away and kept position. And what do we got? Gonna have a challenge? No, we're not. Not sure what they would be challenging anyway on that one.
And Sider assisting on the Fisher goal.
TT Energy Light the Lamp goal is third of the season score by number 36, Christian Fisher.
Off Kane. And Mata got it to center. He's got it again to break it. Middle. Kane blocked. Back there comes Comp. Leaves it there for Ole Mata. Able to find a bring it across, but too far for Goss's fair, but able to keep it in. Dump one to the corner, off the high glass, taken there by Comfort. Out of Kane's reach, goes back to retrieve. Tapped it back in for DeBrinket, for Comfort, around to the far side, now Goss's fair. The crowd cheering him on, and the shot just wide from Kane. Kane's got it again. DeBrinket the shot. Off the apron of the goal, grabbed by Comfort, Kane wide open, Comfort couldn't spot him, Sherratt, that goes wide, Kane able to knock it down, picked up to DeBrinket, loose puck backhand, Lukanen trying to hold it, he can't, DeBrinket wide open, they couldn't get him the puck, now smothered by Lukanen.
Comfort in the middle of this one. Got a much bigger guy in Owen Power. He towers over most people. Boy, momentum can be an amazing thing after the Fisher goal. It's all Detroit. No penalty, I don't think, on that call right there, but we got a 1-1 game. And Fisher does the work. Tie it up.